dear members of the San Roque Club, welcome to our latest little update. Things are progressing very, very nicely. Just for you to know regarding clubhouse and terrace, our very nice members terrace has been more or less completed. The view, I can promise you, is absolutely fantastic. You're going to be able to see the old 18th green, new 9th green. You're going to be able to see the 18th green, which is the old 9th. You'll be able to see a little bit of the driving range and actually be able to see a little bit of the third tee. So the view, whether you're drinking your gin and tonic or your glass of wine, is going to be absolutely fantastic. Regarding the actual golf course itself, we're making great progress. Four holes have been sand capped. This means we're pretty much ready for grassing those holes. We've had a great response to the idea of you, the members, helping with the sprigging of the grass. I think last count we had 33 people signed up, so thank you very much for your support. Great news also that from the 21st of June you'll be able to fly here. Anyone from Europe will be able to come to Spain. So this is great news. We are looking forward to seeing as many of you as possible. Everything is more or less on schedule for us to open. Our grand opening should be the 5th of December. For the month of December itself, the golf course will only be open to members. So keep practicing, get ready for the tournament. Everyone as soon as possible. All the best, stay safe, and see you all soon. Thank you.